Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ramadan is a great time to get rewards from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And in this month, we have a great opportunity to get rewards through praying, and especially praying in the night. Because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us that the best prayer to pray after the obligatory prayers is the prayer in the night. And indeed in a hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whoever prays, stands in prayer throughout the month of Ramadan, then all his sins will be forgiven. So it's a great opportunity to do that. We have Taraweeh, which is an opportunity to come and to pray in congregation, in the masjid, to listen to the Quran, and also to reflect on the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But we can also pray more. We can pray in our homes, we can pray whenever we can, because this is a great momentous time. The night, Allah tells us, is a time of tranquility. Praying in the night gives us more steadfastness and more determination to carry on. So let us make use of this opportunity. It's about going online, because a lot of the time we're thinking about other things, you know, the material life, the rat race. So by doing this, we're going online, we're connecting with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala at a time when others might be sleeping, others might be enjoying the comforts of their beds. So let us make use of this opportunity, get up in the night and pray to Allah.